Well, a high-resolution audio speaker needs to be able to play back at frequencies up to 40 kHz and beyond and reproduce the purest sound possible. Well, how are we able to achieve this? First of all, we needed to rethink what the demands of these separates were. Now, in order to do that, our engineers designed a way for these mid-range drivers to play higher than ever before. In a perfect world, you'd have a driver that could play all the way down to 20 Hz and below, and all the way up to 20 kHz and beyond, but that may not be feasible. However, we were able to achieve these mid-range drivers playing at frequencies up to 10 kHz. That way, this enables us to eliminate those noise-inducing components like LC filters, simply use a high-quality Mylar capacitor in line, which by the way, makes the installation easier as well, and then allows for a smooth roll-off into that tweeter range. This is great then if you happen to be bi-amping the system using an XR401-4 amplifier, eliminating this altogether. Keep in mind that you do need to have that 10 kHz frequency cutoff point. Now, in order to make these speakers play at these incredibly high ranges, we needed to redesign the woofers in general. Now, first of all, you'll notice the shallow magnet. Yes, we're using a neodymium magnet on these, so 10 times stronger than a traditional magnet. There's also other high-quality build components to this driver. You'll notice that traditional lead wires are actually exposed, which can inhibit movement, whereas ours are actually woven into the tornado damper of the woofer itself. Then, we've got an equalizer diffuser here. This helps with phase correction and wide sound dispersion. And then, of course, the glass fiber diaphragm for strength. Now, it doesn't stop there. Not only are we using a high-quality Mylar capacitor in line, but the build quality of the tweeter is what really can help those high frequencies up to 40 kHz and beyond. And by the way, the tweeters do offer some flexibility. Not only can you rotate the housing when surface mounting them, but you could actually remove this housing if you wanted to get creative in your installations and mount this tweeter back behind a factory panel or similar. The XR series of speakers are available in both a 6.5-inch and an oversized 6.5-inch component set. And again, designed to work perfectly with an XR amplifier like the XR401-4 when bi-amping, or not. Either way, they're going to sound great with that amplifier and the other XR series of amplifiers. Then, match it with a new DNX995S or DDX9905S and compatible Kenwood Exelon woofer, and you're set for the full high-resolution audio experience. Thanks again for tuning in. We'll look forward to seeing you again next time.
Kenwood.